Welcome back to the channel, guys. Mozza here. It's Friday, it's a big lawn, and I certainly had my hands full today. I was raring to go on this job. I had this lawn lined up for over a week, but it just would not stop raining, and it's simply not possible to get through a lawn like this in the rain. It has to be bone dry. So we had a couple of sunny days and the lawn dried out, and I was ready to attack it in my brand new shorts. It was very hot today. By 10 a.m. I was sweating bullets and I knew I was in for a tough day. The client said he'd been on holiday for a couple of months now and he came back to this. So I would say to anyone that if you plan on going on holiday in peak lawn season, it's a good idea to arrange with your local gardener to maintain it while you're away. Otherwise you'll come back to an unmanageable garden. There are also a few nasty surprises in the back garden. Keep watching and you'll see what was waiting for me. Please everyone, if you can continue to share, like and subscribe. I read all the comments and I appreciate all the support that you've all been sending my way. All very positive. And if you keep watching the videos, I'll keep making them for you. Simple. Enjoy the video.
Thank you.
So we're just about to get started on this lawn when I found a little problem in the corner. If you look up there, you'll see that there's a big wasp nest up there. So we need to get that sorted before we do anything. Been stung a few times this season and I don't want to get stung today. So at this point I had to stop what I was doing and pop to Bunnings, which is our big hardware store here in Australia, and I bought this wasp spray. It wasn't ideal, I was on a bit of a roll with this job and it was getting hotter by the minute, but I knew that I'd get attacked if I went near the nest, so it had to be done. This jet spray was pretty powerful, so I could just stand back a few meters and soak the nest, which worked pretty good. I did not get stung, so happy days. Notice another wasp nest over here. Don't believe it. Come and have a look. Right there. Gotta spray this one too. Alright. Well, it's a good job I didn't use all my load on the last one. Still got some of this, so let's try to get this sorted. I think I should really go and have a good look around the rest of the property. Thank you. Alright, so just about finished on that one. Yeah, the temperature here is just about 38 degrees. For my American friends, it's about 100 Fahrenheit. So yeah, real tough job today. Probably one of the longest lawns I've ever done, but you know, we got it sorted. It's no longer a jungle. Wasps are dead. Pest control now as well, apparently. You can see here, these two massive bags full of grass clippings. We're taking them off to the skip now. It's Friday, life's good. Get a frozen Coke on the way home. Thanks for watching. Have a good weekend.